I can't remember who directed. I can never remember any of those details.
Yeah, well, just wrong, Tony Stevens.
Okay, maybe Buzz does that one. What's another film clip? Initiation.
Initiation. I remember Initiation was a remarkable day filming in the play pits just outside Sydney. It was a hot, dusty, dry day, and I hadn't shaved for about 4 days. It was a shocking hangover, and. The clip started, we borrowed Jimmy Barnes' little Ford pickup ute to drive around, and it was kind of a rustic, a rural setup. Almost a
gospel happening on top of the hill.
Yeah, gospel happening. Who are the people from Salt Lake said that it was a kind of a Mormon look to it or something anyway, which I thought was kind of incongruous with the track, but anyway, director's prerogative again. But the thing I do remember about that is that it was really hot. I was really sick and uncomfortable. And when we were sitting inside a tent at about 120 degrees, some of the dogs, we had a couple of dogs there, people had dogs, real dogs. And dogs hadn't been trained in the acting craft at all. And talked to each other at one point during the shoot, started to tear each other apart. I thought, yes. This is getting really interesting. Unfortunately, that footage ended up on the floor, but it made for an interesting day.